The Bible says there's a time to sow and a time to reap. Boy, that's really true when it comes to trading commodities, because there's a natural time for wheat to rally, for gold to rally, for stock markets to decline. There's some wonderful seasonal patterns in the marketplace. I wrote the first book ever about seasonal patterns and commodities way back in 1973, and you can follow those patterns with me each and every week on Larry TV.